From FX Empire, this is Chris taking a look at the natural gas weekly chart. And as you can see, the nat gas markets initially rallied pretty significantly during the course of the week, but 550 caused too much in the way of resistance, and we have now formed an inverted hammer. If we break down below this hammer, I think 450 and then 4 are your likely targets. And really, when you look at this, even if, let's just take the worst case scenario out of that. If you pull back to $4, right there, you can see that's the 61.8% Fibonacci retracement. So, makes sense. I think maybe we just got far too ahead of ourselves. The interesting thing about this market is it exploded right along with the European markets, which they don't really have anything to do with each other. Most retail traders don't pay attention to the fact that Henry Hub is a North American contract. Very little of this ends up in Europe. So the fact that Europe may be trading at $35 really doesn't make any difference. We don't send enough LNG over there. But, you know, it is the coldest time of the year. So I would anticipate any breakdown eventually be bought into. But if we get below this candlestick here, I think I'd short it for a small trade. Breaking above the top of this candlestick could really get things moving to the upside, but we are trading December already. This could have been your high for the winter. We'll have to wait and see.